Gerald and Robert were best friends from Plymouth, Massachusetts. They both had troubled homes growing up, according to their sisters. They had spoken multiple times about running away to the West to get away from their homes. On September 9th of 1957, Gerald and Robert were last seen at home after school around 3 p.m. Robert and Gerald decided to meet up and go to Cape Cod Bay to go skin diving from a boat off the beach. Witnesses reported seeing the two boys with bundles of clothing getting in and out of the boat. That evening, a woman reported hearing calls for help at the beach and attempts to locate these calls three times, but never sees anyone at the beach. Around 4:30 p.m., a witness reports seeing two boys fitting their descriptions, hitchhiking. Around 8 p.m., Robert's mother calls the police to report both Robert and Gerald missing after they didn't return home. At 8:45 p.m., law enforcement begins searching for the two boys. Shortly after the search begins, two police officers locate the boys' clothing neatly stacked on rocks by the water's edge. Overnight, the Coast Guard joins the search with a plane. Around 4 a.m., the search for Robert and Gerald is suspended with plans to continue later in the morning. 7:30 a.m., law enforcement receives a report of a boat being found in the area. Law enforcement believes that the boat may have been used by one of the boys. On September 11th, 1957, the search is continued. Late night on September 11th, law enforcement concluded the search. They believe the boys drowned and were pulled out to the Atlantic Ocean. In 2003, Gerald and Robert's sisters meet to honor their brothers. They discuss how they never believed the boys drowned and believe they ran away. If you have any information on the whereabouts of Robert or Gerald, please call 508-830-4218.